like, wow, this is the Ghostbusters movie you mentioned to me.
That's because it's not. I think we're lost.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Jeff, what are those directions?
Scooby fell asleep on them and drooled all over them. Now I can't read them.
Way to go, Scoob.
Maybe there's someone home in that house over there. We can use our phone. Hey, that house looks very familiar. That's the mansion we saw on the news last night.
That's right. It's the old Elvis place. That was supposed to be turned into a pretty good jeans.
Right. But when they started working on it, strange things started happening. And all the workers said it was haunted. So they quit.
Haunted? Maybe we should find somewhere else to get directions.
Yeah. Let's go.
Hey, let's go check it out.
Let's go.
I'm hungry.
Me too. Any food left in the van? You must be hungry. I can hear your stomach growling.
That wasn't green.
Hey guys, wait for us.
Yeah, wait for us.
Hey Shaggy, I thought you and Skippy were gonna wait by the van.
We thought you guys might need some help. Right, Scoob?
Right, Raggy.
Hey guys, let's split up and see if we can find a phone.
Okay, Daphne and I will go this way. Let's go! I wonder why they think this place is haunted. It looks like a great place for a retreat. I don't know. Maybe we can find out. Come on.
I think I'll check out the upstairs. You guys coming?
No thanks. Me and Scoob will go this way and find the kitchen. I mean, check out the kitchen.
Yeah, break out the kitchen.
Okay, but you guys can look up for any clues.
Right.
Ruse.
Hey, Scoob, stop breathing on me. Your breath smells like Scooby snacks.
That's not breathing.
Thank you.